Having this for breakfast. I just got up and looked outside, and my housekeeper had this served together with the coffee, and I came back to bed. Look at how white they are. There's not one part that's bad. It's perfect.
Good Sunday morning to you. I'm watching my favorite vlog, and I just finished doing my nail polish. I changed to orange color for a change because I've been having pink and red. And this is my bedroom. It's still not yet done. And soon I'm gonna take a shower.
So I'm just nail polishing. A bit tricky because I have to use my left hand since I'm a right-handed person. So double coats. And that's it. Now I'm doing the, I still have my Italian nail polish, which actually I brought 2 years ago, and I still have it. So I use this for a change, orange color. And then after that, when it's dry, then I'll apply the top coat. That's it.
So today is Sunday, continuation of what I did earlier, which I shared with you, and that was doing my nail polish. I didn't do manicure pedicure myself, but since I did it almost last month, so I just had to put a new coat, that's all, a new nail polish, and I changed the color. So anyway, now it's almost lunchtime, even though I look like I'm going to swim because it's still very windy. After all, it is a monsoon season, so I can't expect to be sunny every day. And very strong wind and cloudy, not so sunny at all, so I'm not going to swim at all. But yes, I hope to be seeing my good friend later on, so I have something to look forward to. And yeah, this is how I dress, even though I can take off this very light sweater, but I always try to close myself here, you know, try to cover up a little bit. I don't like to be too exposed. So basically I am a sober dresser anyway. When I say sober, very understated, but if I wanted to dress sexy, it has to be the right occasion for it, then I'll do it. So anyway, this is, I think, my vlog 5 that I'm going to end it here. And I've already posted 2 footage on my Facebook, so my friends on Facebook have seen already the 2 footage, the 2 first footage that I'm going to put here, and the rest has to be seen on my YouTube channel. All right, so you have a good Sunday, everyone, wherever you are. Please click like if possible on my video, and then subscribe if you enjoy watching my video that is very, very down to earth, very as it is, no frills, just very, very raw in a way. Okay, thank you. See you on the next video.